Have you ever wondered why you do what you do? Why the hell do you do the things that you know are hazardous to you? Why cannot you bring yourself to do what you know is beneficial for you? How can you take control of your life and be able to enjoy doing what you know is best for you? Stay with us to know the answer to all of these very, very important questions. Your brain is like a computer that does not know human language. Yes, that's right. It operates by chemicals. There are 5 chemicals in your brain that determine whether you should be happy or unhappy and which action you should take. These chemicals are dopamine, endorphin, oxytocin, serotonin, and cortisol. I will explain each of these chemicals in details in the next video, so stay tuned and good luck.